Despite reassurances by the government that quality of life continues to rise. When reached for comment on AI suicide, Orion officials stated that Orion firmware is more direct and safe, and any malfunction must be a result of criminal tampering. Among organics, the increased suicide rate shows a strong correlation with illegal hacking activity and increased intelligence.